Bravo. I was hoping you'd make that choice. And whatever it takes to make it through this, I swear I'll remain by your side.
Well, look at that. The emissary just became my new best friend.
You've made your choice. When you're ready, the Hunter and I will be at the buried temple. That's where we'll settle things.
Meaning, we'll kill you. But hey, at least we'll wait. The final round doesn't start until there's only one artifact left to gather. And if I'm not mistaken, Constellation has one or two to go.
Painful memories or not, it's good to be home.
My boss with
you will be scanned as you enter the city.
Have things for you.
Anyone will do that.
The Republic, no less.
I got personally, I pick your time. Need something else, I'll be here.
You're out there a lot, right? In space.
I've got limited resources. We're no rely.
About a million years.
If there's something you need, be my guest. Pleasure dealing with you. It's the thing about the trade business. You won't find a better... The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
Last week, 3 gunshots.
I'm not exactly...
Sorry, can't talk.
You ask me,
Absolutely. Hey, take it easy.
I have something for you when you have a moment. I'm here for you, my love. Well?
Hey. I've been talking with the others, and I'd like to get everyone together to say goodbye. You know, to Barrett. Thank you. It wouldn't be the same without you there. I'll have everything set up in a few days.
Mateo told us about your pilgrim's voyage.
You found it, didn't you? The meaning of unity. What? It can't be.
Our colleague is alive in some alternate dimension? Am I hearing this right?
Let's take a step back. This is everything we've been building towards, and the implications are a lot to take in. Could you explain the part about multiple universes one more time for everyone?
Yes, I wouldn't mind a little more detail.
And that's why the Starborn want the artifacts so desperately. They're the keys to unlocking the infinite.
I don't even want to think about the physiological changes you'd need to travel between universes.
Plus what it would do to the mind? Enlightenment? Or oblivion? Like the Hunter.
You have the opportunity to reach the closest thing to your god that might exist. And you're second-guessing it?
One doesn't approach the afterlife without some trepidation. You're right. We have to see the unity for ourselves.
I know this has been a lot for everyone to take in, but we finally have answers. Let's make the best of them.
Not to make a sharp turn in a grand tale, but I got the eye fixed up. Bruised, but still blinking. Let me know when you're ready to follow up on what it's seen. These last glimpses from the eye are from the farthest fringes of known space. Could be the only remaining pieces outside the hands of the Starborn. Catch a smile out there.
have until I get bored to give us what we want. We could use a vacation. If you're feeling generous, you could help us out. Or we can just dust your ship. If that's how you want to play it.
Take them apart.
Landing struts primed, retros firing.
Data Research Station. You speaking. What is your business here? What? We haven't sent a distress signal? Nothing on the comms. No other ships in the system since our last supply drop. Look, what are you trying to pull here? Really? The High Energy Research Lab? All right. I don't know what's going on here, but you should talk with the director. For security, I'm going to have to ask your friends to wait out there. What's inside? Stay with me, and don't make any sudden moves. I'll get the door. Welcome to Nishina.